Morning, guys. It's a bit of a soggy Saturday morning here in Melbourne, but there are things to be and places to do. So, I am off to go and deliver a certain processor. I'm going to get it in and working in a certain yellow vehicle. So, let's get on the way. Alright, so a quick little detour just along the way. I have a dead amplifier for parts to drop off to Mr. Braden. So, I'm just parked. I'm gonna give it to him. Yep, he's dead. Love the smell of dead amp.
Oh, hey man.
Hello, boy. Oh, have an amplifier.
Thanks.
Okay, I move. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, can I just grab a bacon and egg McMuffin and a hash brown, please?
Yeah, would you like extra bacon and bacon and egg?
Sure.
Extra bacon.
Well, there's a familiar yellow vehicle.
All right, we're here. Oh.
Oh, hi, Ben.
How you do?
I know. Here, have some stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, look. We've got a taxi.
Oh, that old thing.
Oh, yeah, just that old thing. Well, I suppose we better, do some stuff. That sounds like a good idea. Yeah, well, of course. You can't do stuff without things.
I hear a lot of people saying the blues, the blues, but I'm gonna tell you what the blues is. When you ain't got no money, you got the blues. When you ain't got no money to pay your house, you still got the blues.
Yeah, I know there's no subs at the moment, unfortunately. How long is it now? It'd be knocking on 2 years now that I built these, wouldn't it?
Pretty close to
now. Yep.
I think
I bought
the car July.
2016,
so I've had it 2.5 years.
Yep. I have many countless hours of hair pulling involved in this vehicle. But that's all right. Ugh. Ah, yes.
Remember the old girl?
I remember the old girl. Ah, it's nice to see all this roof capping and everything all sorted and finished. Ah. And the dashboard's actually almost like still in one piece. I'm impressed.
No, it's not. It's been hidden.
Yeah, all right, done.
Yep.
Just a couple speakers here, you know, just one or two.
We'll be
Anyway, let's get a breakdown. How many speakers are in here?
136
speakers. How many batteries?
21.
And with a, what do you reckon the sort of current rating would be in there?
Cold cranking amp, about 26,000.
About 26,000. And what do you reckon mono is? About 75,000 RMS?
68, 72 on a good day.
Yeah, cool. That's some reasonable numbers. Yeah, that's some reasonable numbers.
Put it this way, the 25 by 50 aluminium bus bar gets warm.
Now let's go have a quick look at said bus bar.
Yes. Said bus bar gets warm. Yes. Tis a bit silly. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it.
Somebody is coming to help you
do the tunery.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, hello, pups. I have helpers.
Hi. Yes, hi. This doesn't make tuning any easier, you know.
Thanks, Dad.
Thanks. There's a Java. There's a Casper.
Go hi.
Suck back up.
Go on. Hi. Yes. Thank you. Hi. Can I tune, please? Please? Can I tune? So currently were the subs running on the DSPs now? They weren't, were they? They were just going straight from the deck. Yes. Right, well, that's it. We have a processor installed. We have tunes happening. Let's add a bit of a quick tune, go over it, and make some noise happen. So it's all working, and I'm gonna have to get back here and get it up and make some more tuning happen. Tune it while it's cranked. So there it is, the taxi. Gotta be the coolest build that's in Oz at the moment. It's definitely the biggest, there's no question about that. It is definitely the biggest.
I
like it too. Well, good sir. No worries. I've got Mother's Day stuff to do, so like, I should do that. Yeah. Well, until next time.
Say hi to Mum for me.
Cool, so thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back soon. We've got some more shit to do. Be back on the taxi sometime soon too, so subscribe, like it, and I'll be back. See you guys. For those people that actually hang around for the end of the video,
a little treat.
This is the bit that always gets me. I hit record and then I stare at it and I'm like...